Injuries happen in baseball, but they're not supposed to affect those throwing out the ceremonial first pitch. Unfortunately for Philadelphia Phillies fans, it seems an ailing elbow will keep former Philadelphia Eagles football player Jason Kelce from doing the honors on Saturday, March 30. Kelce, 36, revealed on his New Heights podcast that he and his former teammate Fletcher Cox were scheduled to throw out the first pitch ahead of the Phillies' second game of the season.